My name is Christine Marquette, and I'm a registered and licensed dietitian with the Austin Regional Clinic, and I'm going to talk to you about what vitamins are antioxidants. The primary vitamins that are thought of as antioxidants are vitamins A, C, E, and beta carotene, which is actually a precursor to vitamin A. Keep in mind, besides these vitamins, there are actually a lot of other substances that are antioxidants as well. Some of the minerals, for example, selenium is also an antioxidant, as well as some different carotenoids and other phytochemicals found within fruits and vegetables. Things like lycopene, lutein, zeaxanthin, all of these phytochemicals are actually the things that give the fruits and vegetables their color. So it's not just vitamins that are antioxidants. Again, there's all these different phytochemicals that give foods their color, as well as different minerals that are considered antioxidants. And when you think of the term antioxidant, what that means is it basically reduces damage that can be caused by free radicals in our bodies. What they basically do, free radicals cause oxidation in our bodies. You can think of that as rust, internal rust. Antioxidants actually neutralize that oxidizing process. So for that reason, they are so beneficial. So remember, it's not just the vitamins that can be considered antioxidants. It's also a few of the minerals and a few other particular substances that give our foods their color.